Heading south, we fly by Sydney, a city that boasts a casino, a lot of police officers, and high rent. Continuing our mission down the coast until we hit the South Coast. Ah, the South Coast. Home to rolling green hills, kangaroos, and Sally Fitzgibbons. Man-child Dean Bowen is our guide down here, a slab hunter extraordinaire, and he leads us through forests and mud until we find a reef with no one else on it.
Living on the South Coast, you have a big coast of reefs and a mix of a lot of waves. I think it breeds good surfing for good waves, and I still get a lot of surfs with not many people out, which is pretty rare these days. I don't really get jealous of snapper when it's really good because I just can't really handle a lot of people, so I like it. One thing I'll never understand. You go through the mountains and you can cut down the bells, or you can cut through the middle and go down to South Australia, but it's a cool drive. And you know, when you're sitting at reef breaks with two mates and it's a nice day and there's barrels for everyone, it's a fun time for me. He was right by my side, turning into Mr. Hyde. I ran for cover, but I ran too slow. I was stitched by strangers.